Get it, come on. It's right there. Do not miss. We're limited amounts of Pokeballs.
Where is it? Oh.
It's right there. Oh. You're airballing it, Shaquille O'Neal. Come on, there you go.
How did you think that was Catter Pie? Like, that's how hungry you are. That you assume it says Catter Pie when you know it's Caterpie. You are so hungry.
Elizabeth, you can't capture real life animals. No, you can't. It's called Pokemon Go, not Geese Go. Get back in the car. They attack you. You're on your own. Just know that.
Pikachu! Elizabeth, you just passed a Pikachu. My phone.
That wasn't even cool, Elizabeth. Like, I can't believe you gave up a Pikachu.
Is that the yellow one?
What? How do you not know which one she is? It has the word chew in it. Did you get it or no? Oh, you sneaky. You just wanted nuggets? You are a disgrace to Pokemon training, you wild Snorlax. Come here.
God damn it, Elizabeth. I don't mean to peek at you, but I'm a Bionix. You got a nice ash.
I may seem a little oddish, but it's just because I've never met a pod of gold like you before, you know?
Excuse my coughing.
This is gonna sound a little far-fetched, but even though you're not ready for marriage, you should consider giving me a chancey.
Oh my god.
No. I know your grandmother despises me, but really, all I gotta do is introduce her to my charm, and her whole perspective will change. See what I did
Can
there?
You stop?
Charm and her.
Can you stop with your stupid references?
Yeah, whatever you say, slowpoke.